Omoro County has 3 by-elections coming up. The first casting of the vote is on the 25th of May 2022, when Achet Town Council elects a new male councillor representing elderly persons. On the 26th of May, the people of Omoro County will then cast their votes to elect the district woman councillor representing Lalogi stroke Lakwaya sub-counties, and then the much-anticipated MP race. The Electoral Commission has confirmed that 10 aspirants have so far picked the nomination forms.
Going for nomination of our candidates. All the 3 positions that I mentioned, we are going to have nominations on 12th and 13th of this month. Because on the position of directly elected member of parliament for Omoro County, so far in our book, we have 10 people who have picked nomination forms. We have 5 for political parties and 5 independent.
The nomination of candidates is scheduled for the 12th and 13th of May. 5 of the aspirants are independent, while the NRM, FDC, NUP, and ANT all have an aspirant in contention to replace the late Speaker of Parliament, Jacob Olanya, as the Omoro County Member of Parliament.
Our guidelines, and even check at the back of your nomination form, it has the procedure for paying. We pay 3 million, everything is at the back of your nomination form. We need 12 supporters, that is one proposer, one seconder, then 10 supporters who are registered members from Omoro County.
However, the Jema Party aspirant Chana Brian has withdrawn and pledges to support Ojok Andrew Olanya.
Aye. C.D. Brian Alaga, known as Chana Brian, are withdrawing my position as the Member of Parliament or the contestant for the Member of Parliament for Omoro County, and I'm rallying behind the son of the late, the right Reverend, the right Speaker of Parliament, Jacob Olanya Okol.
An independent candidate, Eric Lajul, is threatening to take the NRM, NUP, and NRM flag bearer Ojok Andrew Olanya to court for starting their campaigns before the stipulated date.
Court should first issue an injunction, because any campaign which is ongoing, which is open and ongoing right now, with public address systems and all sorts of things, is an illegal campaign, because according to the election roadmap, the EC has not yet officially opened an open campaign. We are done with drafting our legal document. Probably we are asking the injunction against the National Resistance Movement, Andrew Ojok Olanya, contestant, and then the National Unity.
In 4 days, we shall know who are the official candidates for the Omoro County by-elections.
Backtracking this candidate, if you are lacking any of the requirement to be nominated to contest for Member of Parliament, I will just write to Electoral Commissioner and block your nomination. It's one of the political strategies that I'm using to avoid overcrowding Omoro with people who are legally not competent to contest.
Request, do whatever it takes within the small time given to fill your forms very well, to do much consultation if you are not very versed. We don't want somebody to come for nomination and is bounced.
The Omoro County MP seat fell vacant after the untimely death of former Speaker of Parliament on the 20th of March 2022. The vote casting will run from the 25th to the 26th of May 2022. I am Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news in Omoro District.